Many activists were not trained abroad, but received basic military instruction in this area.
The beginning is historical. Historical in the sense that in this area, there used to be wars between white people and blacks, particularly between, I'm not sure whether they were German, but some of them were German, and the Tembos. And if one follows history, one suspects that this place used to be a shop that belongs to Mr. Snodgrass. And in the past, it used to be used as an outpost, military and otherwise. We used to use this room for political education. For political education and for the basics of military activity, like, for instance, dismantling AKs and Uzi, redoing it again. All those activities that were not now needing physical activity were done here. Then the smaller, you know, arms that we used to use here, we used to store them just beyond that water tank. And there's also another old lady here in the village who used to keep some of our military stuff. Again, just next to the hills there used to be a lot of military activity, that is in training particularly. All those PAC guys who were trained military internally used to be trained next to those hills and on the shoulders of those hills.